dry ice to Coke, orange juice, and Hennessy. Let's see what happens. Let's add the dry ice. Oh my god. Okay. So this one seems to be creating bubbles with the sweetness, like with the sugar of it, and the bubbles are dripping. On Coke, it did something on the carbonation at the beginning, but now it's doing nothing. Hennessy over here, it didn't do anything major. So let's wait a couple minutes and see what happens with time.